Still in doubt as the game entered the final quarter, but Wexford then started to take control and were in a winning position approaching full time before they put the result beyond doubt with the game's only goal. Carlow coughed up possession in attack and the visitors went on the counter with Ben Brosnan's superb finish giving his side an unassailable lead. It finished Carlow 7.